Pinapurihan ng palasyo ang The Medical City para sa paggamit nito ng stem cell therapy para sa mga pasyente na nagkasakit ng COVID-19. Sa pahayag ni Presidential Spokesperson Harry Roque, suportado ng administrasyon ang mga pagsasaliksik at programa na babawas sa paghihirap ng mga kababayan nating may sakit. Sana daw magpatuloy ang mga positibong resulta ng programa. Tiniyak din ni Roque na tutok ang administrasyon sa paglaban kontra COVID-19. Abangan ang susunod na bulletin at iba pang mga balita sa 24 oras. Ako po si Bernadette Reyes, buong puso para sa Pilipino.
Yan mga millennials, because science is going into cellular level and molecular level. Okay. Pag sinabi nating cellular level and molecular level, pinag-aaralan na ng mga siyensya ang tungkol sa basic ng cell. Kasi basic life form ng isang individual, Diane Carla, is coming from the cell, di ba? Mm-hmm. Cell muna tayo, tapos maging organism, tapos yung system, tapos yung tao, no? So bakit nila pinag-aaralan ng cell? Kasi siguro sa panahon ngayon, we have like diseases like degenerative disease. Mm-hmm. Minsan kasi sa dami-dami na nang ginawa natin ng scientific or research na for clinical trial para magamot ang isang individual na especially for the degenerative diseases, hindi siya nag-i-improve. So they went into the cell therapy or cell biology na sinasabi natin, wherein the three basic important thing ng cell tinitingnan nila is what? Protection, restoration, repair, and regeneration. Mm-hmm. Siguro narinig nyo, Carla, Diane, ay, regeneration. Mm-hmm. Diba? Parang nag-i-improve. Mm-hmm. Siguro sa amin mga tumatanda o yung mga individual na 50 and above, kasi alam natin dito dumadapo yung mga sakit. Mm-hmm. Diba lagi natin sinasabi, Diane Carla, ay, pag 50 ka na, lahat ng mga diseases, makukuha mo na, diba? Mm-hmm. Arthritis, diabetes,
Alzheimer's,
dementia, parang dinapuan ka na. Pero siguro, this cell therapy will help later on in improving the life form of or replacing the old cells.
Okay, pero how does it work?
We started with cloning with sheep's and lambs, di ba? Sa Germany, alam nyo yan, di ba? Dinuduplicate nila ang mga tupa. Bakit nila ginagawa yan sa hayop? Probably this initial thing is they're already starting it with cell duplication. Then they took out from the lambs treatment, linagay naman nila yung mga other substance wherein they can get new cells, di ba? Yung bone marrow, di ba? From the blood, di ba? Now they're using placenta, no? Diba? Why do they do that? Because they get the cells. These are young cells. Why do they get young cells? These are totipotential cells, mesenchymal. So, ibig sabihin, inosente silang mga cells, no? Walang kamuwang-muwang.
Mga bagong-bago,
hindi corrupted. Mm. Parang ibig sabihin. So pag in-inject mo yan, ay ilagay mo sa katawan mo, they will follow the area wherein they are assigned. Ah. Kunyari, Diane, ilagay mo siya sa may atay. Ah. So nakita niya yung struktura ng atay mo. So fa-follow niya. So it will grow and mature to the composition of a mature liver cells.
Okay.
So can you imagine yung old aging liver cells mo will be replaced with new ones.
Okay. So ito ay injection, pero may mga bagong technology na ba na i-intake mo lang?
They inject it into capsule, then inject nitrogen. The nitrogen will prevent it from degrading. Diba? Oh. So pag pumasok sa gastric intestine ng isang individual, hindi siya nalulusaw kada madali ng mga gastric juices mo.
Okay.
So pag napoprotect siya, it will be deemed useful for us because magbe-break siya into molecules later on kasi hahanapin niya yung site kung saan siya naka-assign.
Okay.
Diba? Hindi kagaya pag uminom tayo, ay wala na. Na-dissolve na. So hindi mag-work. So they're using this technology now to improve cell therapy. You call that cell therapy. And stem cell is one of the division in cell therapy.
Hello and welcome to Winby Consult. Today's video is about SuperLife STC30. But before we get into the main content, please take a moment to subscribe to our channel if you are not a subscriber yet, or if today is your first time landing on our channel. And kindly turn on the notification bell as well, so you get notified whenever we upload a new video. Thank you. Now, to the main content. What is STC30? STC30 is the origin of stem cell in treatment and prevention of diseases. Stem cells are undifferentiated biological cells that can differentiate into specialized cells and can divide through mitosis to produce more healthy stem cells. They are the universal cells. They are mother cells that have the potential to become any type of cell in the body. They have the ability to become any kind of cell in the body and can keep renewing themselves. These basic building blocks of life are fast becoming the ultimate repair kit of the future. When a stem cell divides, each new cell has the potential either to remain a stem cell or become another type of cell with a more specialized function. Examples are red blood cells, brain cells, muscle cells, etc. What is STC30 made of? STC30 is made of 6 carefully selected plant stem cells, which include 1. Black currant juice powder. 2. Bilberry extract. 3. Glycidin cantaloupe extract. 4. Glycidin gliadin. 5. Grapes Vitis vinifera. 6. Swiss apple. How does STC30 work? STC30 works in the following ways: 1. Rejuvenation. 2. Regeneration. 3. Repair of any damaged cell or tissue of the body. What health problems can STC30 handle? STC30, which is a stem cell product, can manage and treat over 134 diseases such as Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's disease, leukemia, stroke, heart attack, diabetes, fibroid, ovarian cyst, arthritis, Down syndrome, cancer, multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, spinal cord injury, paralysis, brain trauma, congestive heart failure, high blood pressure, orthopedic injuries, baldness, deafness, blindness, glaucoma, bone marrow transplant, wound healing, kidney stones and failure, prostate enlargement, liver diseases, pancreatic dysfunction, cardiovascular diseases, vision impairment, learning defects, skin repair, and many more. STC30 is the first ever revolutionary oral plant-based stem cell. Being carefully manufactured, STC30 is 1. 100% clinically proven safe and effective. 2. 100% Swiss quality formulation. 3. 100% non-toxic and all-natural. 4. 100% HALA and FDA registered. 5. 100% with no side effects. 6. STC30 is with $1 million product liability. When you are healthy, you are wealthy, and when you are wealthy, that is super life. One sachet of STC30 a day keeps your doctor away. In super life and with STC30, we say, life is super.